Hey guys, alright, so we're upstate. Very first cast on what we call a magic worm. We're under this bridge, so it's very noisy. Thanks, Trunk. He's got some scars. Alright, let's release him and catch some more.
Hey guys, first bass of a few weeks, little couple inches, nice colors, largemouth, upstate.
John, watch it again.
Alright, so this is our first rock bass on camera, I believe. But look at the red eyes and the short little tail, little stub dudes. The same thing I caught the bass on, a little worm. Alright, let's get through it. Alright, second rock bass, but look at these spots. They're like little warts or eggs on it. Caught it on the same lure, the magic worm. And yeah. This one's bigger. Alright, so I'm gonna use my new measuring tool on my shoe. This guy is 6 inches. Alright. Cool. So here's the release. Here we go. Alright, third rock bass. Very pretty color. Alright, he is 5 inches. Surgery. It just pooped out of its mouth.
Ew.
It's Gracie's rock bass. Very nice rock bass. It's about the size of Gracie. Very close to the size of Gracie.
What it did, Mom.
Here.
Nuh-uh.
All right.
Not touching that.
Yet another rock bass on the magic worm. Hoping for a smallie. So yeah, let's release him. Thank you.